The people of Peru are preparing to go to the polls in what's being described as the closest election in the country's history. Two populist candidates are going head to head. From Lima, our correspondent Dan Collins sent this report.